Vietnam?
Not quite, but...
Well, I always feel good about the way we treated the troops.
Thank you. I'd like to interrupt for a minute. There's a Dave.
That sounds like the son of the F-16 captain.
His father, Dave's father, was a water pilot.
Well, probably just one. Because that's why this is new engine.
Now, Mike.
last flight test here in 1987. Entered the operational service in the fall of 1989. Strike Eagle, a dual-role fighter, with all of the air-to-air capabilities of the earlier F-15. The